In 1995, Jenny Mino and Todd Sand won the second of their three national titles. Although they've won two world bronze medals, the dominance of the Russians in pairs competition always seems to remain in their way. As Jenny and Todd approach Nagano in 1998, both feel the pressure to perform well, yet know that everyone will have the same chances in Japan.
I don't think we have any more hurdles than anyone else. I think everyone's struggling with just going out there and getting the job done, and I think that's especially our goal, because we feel like our style is conducive to getting good marks, and we feel like we just have to go out there and do our stuff, and we'll be happy with the result.
Well, I think over the last couple of years, you've seen the top five pairs, and you have two strong American pairs, a strong German pair, and a couple of strong Russian pairs. So I think it's pretty much anyone's competition. I think it'll be judged on that night on who skates well, and that's kind of how it's been over the last 3 or 4 years. Of course, everyone, you know, looks at the Russians and thinks like, wow, the Russians, and they are wonderful, but I think we can all compete with each other, and on any night, I think any one of us can win.
And on this night, I'm sure their Christmas wish list would include a place on the podium in Japan. They skate now to grown-up Christmas list.
Time to be alone. Thank you.